About the double duo on Resident Evil 6, man. I don't know how this is gonna go, but we about to get it popping. We're about to get it popping. Let me make sure we in. I need to make sure we're in. Alright. This is part one. Bitch, understand that we're playing two players, so I gotta load the controller part up. So this game, bitch ass, can understand. Alright, let's do this. Me and her been smashing on these games together lately. Like we've been blazing head first. Did it give me the option or no? I mean, what the f. Wait a minute, I think it gives you the option like right after all of this. It'll say how many players playing one or two. Played this before, have you?
No.
Me either. Damn, that looked like us. Hey, I need this bitch to understand me and her trying to play two players. Uh-oh, there you go. Why you look like Chloe Frazier?
Getting off that easy. Come on, come on.
Hey, I watched that Resident Evil movie. That shit was lit.
we've been through. It'd be a waste to give up now.
Better than a mug.
Let's try this way. We're almost through this. Let's take a break.
You about to get sniped in the head or something. Uh-oh.
There's gotta be a first aid kit in here somewhere.
I'm about to go Leon Kennedy on y'all right now.
Makes me sick seeing a good soldiers die like this.
There it is. Let me get that herb.
Leon, are you there?
Hunnigan.
Good to hear you're okay. Where's Helena?
She's not doing too good.
Hey, look how I'm walking all swagged out.
A few, but I'm not sure they'll help.
Y'all see my walk?
Okay, listen. Just follow my instructions.
Boy, I'm switching harder than a model right now. I gotta heal you, huh?
Too many good agents have died here today. You're not getting out of that list.
Leon.
I'll take care of this light work. Thought that was gonna be your first bite, didn't you?
Can't let your guard down for a second.
You see how I did that?
How do you feel?
I think I'm gonna be okay. Thank you. Leon, what are you doing? You need to get out of there. Now.
We're heading to the quad tower.
What? No, it's too dangerous.
There are BSA agents there with survivors. I can't abandon them.
All right. Then let me help. I'll direct you.
Thanks, Hunter.
Alright, I think that's you.
I've sent over the field guide to your PDA. You can always refer to that in a pinch.
See if you can move her. No. Hold on. I'm trying. Maybe I gotta get through the prologue first. You seen there wasn't no options up.
What the hell?
I'm thinking that, cause this is how me and you gonna play.
Roger. Hey.
You got it.
Damn, look at that bitch on that car struggling.
Can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
I think I used too much strength swinging. About to blow up that gasoline. Hell. But, oh my god.
You all right?
You all right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Man, can we find anything worth anything up in here right now? Cause we just almost landed with a horde of them things.
You got Elena, it.
Elena.
Oh shit.
Something doesn't feel right.
Y'all got anything? Gun, something? So I think this is the one where we're gonna be swapping off a bunch of characters.
Back for more.
Should give us the options now. Okay, so we can select a campaign. We could be Leon, Chris, Jake, or Ada Wong. We just gonna beat these in pairs. So we're gonna do Leon first. Split screen for her. I'm gonna make it amateur in case she, you know, buttload this. I'm gonna go ahead and be Leon and let her be Helena. And we're gonna get this shit rocking. Infinite ammo, I'm gonna allow that. No friendly fire. And that's it. I'm gonna do infinite ammo because she haven't played this. So it'll be a struggle trying to do everything at once. She's not the top dog like most of us, you know? I mean, this is the same girl who thought she can beat me last night in SNK and Marvel and Dragon Ball FighterZ because she was getting a little training in her head, but...
Bio-organic weapons are a global threat. Start working with the rest of the world. We have to come to you. It might create more problems. It's time to take responsibility. We want to have any chance.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon.
Stay where you are.
Let's rock.
Mr. President!
Swagged out Leon right now, you know what I mean? That walk was his ultimate.
It's all my fault. I did this.
What are you talking about?
Tolong's Cathedral.
I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes?
Yes.
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
I just shot the president.
He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God, help us. All right. I'll submit the report.
You two just focus on getting the hell
out of there. The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter, and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Talos Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah. I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep the radio on.
I got a lead?
You will if you come with me.
So I guess it's a split screen. Last time I played this, it was a full. Yeah, they got us on split.
Adam. I'm sorry. So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
Alright, we gotta look for stuff. I got us on unlimited weapons. All right, limited ammo, so looking for ammo is not going to be part of our game. This button tells us where to go.
You're going to tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal.
Let me see how to run again. Oh, they ain't got us running.
The power's out.
So I guess the only thing we need to make sure we got is health. Circle.
You see one of them, aim for the head. It's your best bet.
Got it.
Damn, this looks like a big ass dinner.
This is where the reception is gonna be.
They got toe up.
They'd all be here eating dinner right now if.
You think anyone survived?
I hope so.
Damn, I think my ass swinging harder than yours.
I can't believe this is happening again. It's just like Raccoon.
The Raccoon City incident. You were one of the survivors.
Yeah. I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
I know. What was that?
Only one way to find out. Let's go.
They got us going through this maze to get to this sucker. Hopefully your screen jumps. Nope, I need you to hurry up.
Oh,
This, the top will let you know when it is, though. The top will let you know where to go. This nigga would have been there waiting on you, boy.
Came out of nowhere. Liz!
Wait, let me go!
It's too dangerous. My daughter, she's all alone. If we don't do something...
All right, I get it. If you don't keep it down, you won't live to save her. You understand?
Liz.
Is that your daughter? All right, let's find her.
Leon, we don't have time to...
You're making the time.
Liz!
Where are you?
What was that sound?
Oh... Got them double bubbles.
You're scared.
Look how I walk with my twin guns, though.
Who turned the lights off?
I guess you don't have any.
Stay sharp.
Ladies first.
Oh. Never know what to expect around here.
We need to find her.
We will. Just stay close.
Y'all like how Leon Kennedy got them double, double bubbles though?
It's your daddy, Liz.
Leon walking too cool for me, man.
Wonder how much time we have before these corpses are on their feet.
I wonder what the hell took him so long to do that. Hey.
You alright? I will be once I find my daughter.
Oh, man, I called her help,
but we could cut off. I know she's here. Somewhere.
As soon as you turn, I'm gonna let you have it. I also took off friendly fire because if we get surrounded, she can just wild shoot without actually hitting me.
Once we're in, we can take my car. Thanks. Now let's find Liz and get the hell out of here.
Liz? Liz, is that you?
I like that light that's on his ear. That's a bright ass little light.
Careful.
Huh? No, it's a controller. You gotta move like this. Sideways, but looking straight. Both turn. Both of y'all gonna catch it, alright?
How do we get out of this place?
The underground parking lot.
I'm already ready. The elevator is up ahead, man.
Hopefully it still works.
She's holding her side. I'm taking it. She already been bit. You see how I'm walking with my guns pointed at him? Any sudden movements? Any zombie like? Why you running? You scared of something back here? Are y'all stuck?
Let's get this out of our way.
I'm glad you guys were here.
Daughter looks like she just had a baby with one of them. She infected already. That just amped them up, man. Flashlights, ear, now. I told you he was gonna do that shit. He tearing her ass up right now.
Get used to it. It's either them or us, and they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen?
Hey, I'm gonna look on Amazon and see if I can find those flashlights like that.
I don't think we're alone in here.
Lena, grab your gun.
Shit! Don't let him in!
Hold on. Let me get my double duels. Let me get out the double bubbles. Oh, we gotta shut that off. Alright, so we don't got infinite ammo. Cause I used all my shit thinking we was lit. Look at these suckers. You telling me they doing all that and don't see what's behind them?
Leon, it's too late. There's nothing we can do.
You telling me they was doing all that and did not see nothing behind them?
You're right. You're right. Let's get the hell out of here.
I gotta go back to using one gun. Okay, so hold on. We don't have the knife. I got spray, but we don't need that yet. I just picked up a thing of ammo and reloaded them in both guns. So the next ammo pack you grab.
He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing is spreading gas for us, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
And that would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this.
Dude, ammo be scarce in this game. See, they usually... Oh, shit.
Didn't mean to interrupt.
They used to have, like, knives and shit. Now I gotta go straight for the dome. You gotta aim to reload. She took that headshot. Okay. Oop. Did I wake you up? Huh? Hold on. Where's the skill level? Skills. We ain't got shit. How do you buy skills? It's just when they lay on the floor, you can try to stomp them, and I didn't know what the hell he was doing. Now he's getting up. Oh.
I wonder if there are any survivors.
He ate that. Whoa! Alright, pick up that ammo. I got two guns, but I can't use it until we just get over 1,000 bullets. Alright, grab whatever he's dropping. I got some grenades or something too. See, this inventory pack might be full. Oh! Infinite ammo might be mean. Infinite ammo to pick up. That's what that might mean. Nah, that's not true, because they wouldn't let me pick up. Hold on. Pick up whatever she got. Oh, we do got the knives. Okay, okay. What this? Wait. Are you the one with the shotgun? No. Alright, we got the knives. That's all I needed to know. I sure was thinking like, damn, where's the knives at the break boxes and shit? Oh, hell no.
Get to the security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Yo, this man had a whole bottle in his hand. You just try to... Ooh! Super lit. Okay, we can still run now. He had a whole extra round.
Yeah.
Nice combo. Boy, they look like they was finna enjoy this party too, boy.
Hunnigan, the gate's locked. Anything you can do?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
They got me feeling like Neo in the Matrix. You tired?
Keep that trigger finger ready.
I'm gonna use my knife.
Got it.
Mainly. Anything you skip, I just pick it up, bro. Oh, wow.
The door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
There's so many. We can't take them all.
Now we know all the infected were hiding out.
Boy, they over here fucking me up. Splatting shit. Ha! So much for using my knifey wifey. Where's our health bar? Hold on. We finna die. Alright. Boy, why do I stay tripping over these things? Gotta work on my skills. Stand still. Oh, yeah, okay. Get up, bitch.
Yeah!
Where are those bodies at? Oh, there is stuff in them. Yo, those melees they got on here. Man, vicious. What the hell did he hit me with? We about to go through this metal detector.
Should've known better.
Crazy. Smashing with that. I'm in here fucking these boys up.
Take a right up ahead. You're almost there. Keep running.
Stay over here flipping me off my feet, though. Run, just run. Just run.
Come
Damn, I'm leaving you.
Damn it, no keys.
You sure?
I'm looking for you.
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on. Found the keys.
Wow.
It's clear behind us. Back up.
You buckled in?
Yeah.
To get away, right?
Shit.
Leon, Elena, are you two alright?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh?
I knew they weren't gonna let us leave campus just off and up like that. Now they got us crawling through the sewers. Who are we for the fight next? The Ninja Turtles? Girl, you trying to give me a kiss?
I'm fine.
You fine? I know that. That's not what I'm asking you.
We should hurry.
We got a boss battle coming up.
Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
While all their weapons are I'm going to tell them everything we know about Raccoon City and cities. But, sir, a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. Might create more problems than it solves.
I only got four.
Unless I do well, military. Bioorganic weapons.
They trick me when they say infinite bullets.
We are part of the brain. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this. Whatever you decide, sir. Your friendship. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
He basically told her, I'm gonna fuck you up, girl.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.
Alright, so I don't got much to save a shit. No more med packs. I got two hand grenades that I don't want to use yet. But it's there just in case. With six bullets left and a survival knife that I can barely use. Because I'm losing stamina easily with my melee weapon. Okay. Yeah, that's how that works. Alright, I was wondering when... I was wondering when they was gonna start letting us box this shit open again. Alright, we're good now.
Leon, Elena, we'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
I trying to attack the rat. The damn rat looked like, oh, don't go that way. Leon just felt all that electricity. Hey, I ain't gonna keep getting swept off my feet by no zombies, bro. Again? I like the ones that be having weapons.
Train's coming!
Whoa!
How are the trains still running?
There was no one at the controls. Zombie Express.
Hold on, wait a minute. Okay, see, I'm not getting this part. It says skills equipped, but where are the skill purchases? I mean, where do you find that at? You know what I'm saying? I don't... Wait a minute. Go back. Oh, shit. We do got a bunch of shit we can heal with. Oh, I'm tweaking. Let me combine this with one of these. My bad. I got something for when we poison, if we're poisoned. Hold on. I might have to give this to you. And I'm about to use this. How do you use the herb? Make sure I gave that to you. The up button. Hold on. What is case? Oh no! I put something in the case and I don't. No! Oh my god, I don't have it anymore. It's confusing, dude. No. What is K supposed to mean? God damn it. I just put all our herb in a case, bro. I don't even know where to get that at. So now we gotta wait until I can find a storage situation. I was trying to take it, but yet I just put it together. I gave her some, but I don't know how to use. So if it ain't med spray. Oh shit! I just hopped with that mug, bruh. I ain't never seen Leon do that before, but I just hopped with that mug. Whoa! Oh, they gotta go down pronto. So I'm thinking we gotta go back to the beginning. I think we gotta go to the front of the stage to do that again. So now I need you to start collecting skill points so I can gear both of it up. Get away from me! She's a zombie! Don't follow me! Stop My bad, bro. I think I'm the one who just killed you. Whoa! Your bullets is looking a little fierce. Come here, let me try to give you... I want to give you these some bullets, but it's not going to work like that. I don't know how to work this menu yet. So the next set of bullets is taken. Alright, collect that. This. What is that? Oh, your little pea shooter. Wait a minute. Oh, your shotgun. I got ammo for that. Get up off of her. Have a seat. I just took a whole hit while this man trying to reload his gun all extra slow. Damn, all that over 50 points? Getting the hell up out of here. I'm down to my last, some bullets. 14.
Great. How's that for timing?
Mine's up too. Almost blind.
Grab that in this corner right here. Oh, you can just tap it. I might be swerving in. Yeah, so close.
Not a lucky day.
Hold on. Oops. How you get hit by a train when you see two wide open sides, bro? I think you did that on purpose.
Not my lucky day.
Huh! man. What? Like, obviously, it means just get off of that side, bro. Why are you even in the middle, on the side anyway, if I'm running in the middle? I doubt a train comes through here, through this middle part.
Not my lucky day.
Time she die again, then we're gonna end this for now.
Getting that open.
I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind.
Is he really just standing next to us like that? If I can pick that back up. Oh my god, I just did something so stupid.
I got attacked as soon as I dropped in. Keep your guard up.
So I just learned that even if I hit the floor, there's always a way for me. Oh! I just went wrestling four on this fool. So even if I'm laying on the floor, I can still shoot. I can roll around each side and shoot. Instead of just sitting like a lost cause, laying on the ground. So crazy. Hey, Kennedy's stamina be off. Pick that shotgun shells up. You're the only girl I know that'll run right into a gate. It's fucked up.
Cathedral.
Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble. There you go. Boy, I just wasted too many bullets on something that's not even in the game yet. You know what I'm saying?
Leon, look out!
Whoa!
I feel like this is just the tip of the iceberg.
Man, the street's going crazy.
get you out.
Over here. Over here.
Negan was right. Everything's gone to hell. We don't have time to deal with it.
Damn, girl, what? Dude, what are you over here doing? Again? With the scoop? Rambo combo! Getting the hell up out of here, though. There's looking ugly down there. Calm down, zombie. Leon got the coldest drop. Used to looking on this side, that shit hurt my eyes when I looked over. Boy, I don't know how those zombies are able to shoot, but when I say they're somehow. Whoa! Damn, that was close. Oh! Leon! Oh, shit. Waiting on this nigga almost cost me a death.
Good idea. It'd be safer if you keep indoors as much as possible.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry?
What is that? It's another gun for your boy, because she the only one who got the gun pistol. What the fuck? Y'all die watching TV? Is he alive? Man, they in here sleep during an apocalypse. Oh my god. I ain't never seen that before. But it's an apocalypse outside. And they in here damn so it. High it's and locked. Drunk that they decided to go to sleep today. So who's gonna wake up? You? I'm gonna blow your head off as soon as you get up. Taylor. Casey, you got in the way. I could have helped her. Probably not really, but man, he was something else. Oh, wow. He's one of the ones that make noise and bring all the zombies. We gotta kill him pronto. We gotta kill him right now.
Spring. It's like nails in a chalkboard.
Oh, he should have all them running in here. Screaming at us. Another one? Oh, that's from killing him. Oh, okay, okay. Come here. I always wanted to do this real quick. Oh, I couldn't do it. He had a stick. I wanted to check that combo.
It's locked. We could get it open from the other side.
Do you think Leon could boost you over somehow?
You think Leon can boost you over somehow?
Let's go.
Up and over.
I'm about to die. Oh yeah, I'm dead. Come on, y'all. I want to test this out. One. Two. Nice. Oh, I can do that. That remote? Lit. That remote magic? That's lit. Boy, y'all could have killed me. Hold on. Let me try that. I can't do nothing about the spray situation. It keeps saying store in case, and that's not what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to actually use the shit, and it's not working. And I'm not sure how to use it. Wait a minute. Oh, I am slow. All right, that's how you use it. Okay, hold on. You use this. No, that's not it then. See, I don't know how to use this as far as this goes. Yeah, that shit's over with. Alright. Well, if we don't get sprayed, we don't get nothing. That's all I can say. No spray, no play, because I don't got nothing else for this shit.
Survivors, come on. We have to help him.
Oh, y'all see his fly though?
Where the hell am I coming from?
Y'all see my fly though? My fly though? That shit ugly. Who would have thought? Here comes the damn ambulance. But when there's an apocalypse, bro, if people panic this wild.
No! I don't want to die!
No wonder half of the race is gonna be wiped out in a matter of seconds. I know now just to get the hell away from over here, though. Cause that shit that monster just did was unnecessary. To play a full campaign with me. And we got four of these damn stories to go.
What do you think?
Three of these stories to go.
I don't see any other options.
Alright, so I gotta admit, they are not giving us health whatsoever. Leon wore out. He over here kicking like goddamn it. Like, he ain't got nothing else to do. They're giving me herb, but they're not showing me how to use it again, so I'm gonna have to figure that out, man. Me and this girl ain't gonna make it. Cause there ain't no first aid shit up on here. Now I gotta figure out where the hell these goofies just ran to. It's almost 2 a.m., which is early, so I usually don't.
Terminators?
We finna have to go up there and kill his ass. I mean, look, they all coming to us, dude. I don't even know what to do at this point. Damn, he got a lot of guns here, though.
Thank you.
Boy, if you don't come up out of here.
She's just slowing us down anyway.
What's the matter with you? She's your girlfriend, isn't she?
Whoa. They need help over here. Boy, I lit his ass up. Boy, his head was, his whole body was rolly.
Shit, my gun's jammed. Give me your gun. You idiots can fight it out if you want. I'm getting the hell out of here.
He's gonna die like a straight idiot. Crawlers are here. Crawlers is here. Let's go clear this other side up. Big ass gun actually is a downfall because he can't do nothing carrying that big motherfucker. Yo, my boy Leon is exhausted.
The time being. Door's clear. Wanna let us in now?
Let's go. Wow! What the hell made him close?
Come on!
Why'd he take so long before actually closing that thing? That man is a bitch. He had us going through all of that just for us to clear out before he decided to close it. I'm salty. Wait a minute, is this the locker that I need to get into? I hope he got one up here because I'm going to be so salty.
Nice work, Dad. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now, if we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating. Heard it on the radio. That's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers. Yo, Japanese dude, get the shutter! Start at the gate!
What the hell?
Come
truth. Come on, people!
You outside that door? Alright, I only got... Hold on. Let me see if I can put the herb in this thing now. Boomer!
Coming extra large now?
Y'all get out of the way.
Come on, you've been coming again. You're gonna bring this whole place down on us. This way! Come on, move it! Move it!
Let me finish doing what the hell I was trying to do.
We all still breathing?
I mean, how many herbs do you have to craft? To make a first aid kit. Oh shit, not the old man.
Tag, stop it, tag!
Help him up, I'll cover you.
Ain't you lucky I got that damn thing? Trying to kill us. Holy shit. Damn, that was just chapter one? Holy shit. Yo, that was just chapter one, dude. I can't upgrade the firearm, but hell, I don't even know what to upgrade. Either I can get three little things or go for the big shit. I wish I could upgrade that firearm though. Alright, since we doing good at the basics, then I'll go ahead and do it like this then. This is what I should have got. Damn, I didn't see that. Okay, I should have went all the way through this. Like shotgun ammo. No, that would be stupid. All right, man. Well, there y'all have it, man. Me and Casey just defeated Chapter 1. So we gonna go ahead and finish this where we left off at party tomorrow. So I will see you guys later for chapter 2. Shout out to my detectives. We also received word that in